Hello everybody and welcome back to another episode of Kirby in the Forgotten Land. It's me, Dark Master for Dark Master Series Gaming. In the last episode, we actually finished the game, the main story of the game, and we were given some extras. We haven't actually done quite a lot of the Waddle Day Town. There is a fishing minigame, there's a coliseum, there's other bits and bobs to do, so we're going to take a look at that, and then we're just going to wrap up the rest of the game, and yeah, see what's what. So let's get going. So Gotcha Machine Volume 4 is now available. There are even more new figures to collect. The Waddle Live Corner Stage has been rebuilt. Put in a request to hear your favourite tunes. The Sleep ability can now be evolved. The Tornado ability can. Want to increase the power of a copy ability? Good news, copy abilities can now be powered up at Waddle Day's weapon shop. Hey look, Chloraline is visiting our town. She looks a bit upset. Are you thinking what I'm thinking, Kirby? When things finally calmed down and the animals came to celebrate with us, Leongar was missing. I bet Chloraline has been looking for him. She might have found something. We should ask her what's going on. Well, then, let's see what the crack is then. When I severed the connection between our two worlds, I used up all of my power. I blacked out. But Chloraline found me. She kept me alive. That's how I was able to see you again, Kirby. So if she needs help, then I volunteer. Okay. Calm down. We won't see her anywhere. Is this another mysterious vortex? What? You sense Leongar somewhere in there? Oh my gosh. This feeling, this is exactly how it felt when I was absorbed by my other half, Fector L. Phyllis. It's possible that after that big battle, Leongar became trapped in this strange place. Come on, Kirby, we have to check it out. Isolated Isles, Forgo Dreams. There's an extra world to do then. Okay, so we got four gold planes. Let's do this. This is like the first level, but you got a piece of Leon's soul. Wait, is this Leongar's soul? Must be a tiny fragment of it. If you collect more of these scattered soul pieces, you might be able to save him. Try to collect more pieces of Leon's soul as you explore the isolated isles of Forgo Dreams. Okay, we will try our best. Thank you. Looks like you've already collected all the pieces of Leon's soul in this spot. Let's check the next area. Right. Oh, lovely. Oh. Well, that took some doing. Right, we have to run from the boulder now, don't we? Oh. So we had to hit those before the boulder got there. Oh, there's a bit under there. Didn't even see that. Never mind. Good job we got that before it disappeared. I don't remember this part. Whoops. Yeah. We have to fight this boss, do we? Gorilla Man. Strong Arm Delusion. Come on. Oh, finally. That one was quite hard, actually. Missing four, and it was where that boulder was. Adventure together. Bandana Waddle Day and Elphalyn have joined Kirby's victory dance. Kirby's dancing is cute and carefree, but his singing voice is super powerful. Let's all sing along with him next time. Woohoo! Great job, Kirby! Fog or beer? Let's have a go of this one. Leon Soul, 0 out of 48. Right. Could do with a bit of health, I think. Yeah, let's get the sword. Thank you. Alright, next. No. Can't go back. So I'll have missed one, no doubt. Well, that's awful. No. Oh, it all falls to bits, doesn't it? Can't go all the way back with them either. Shame. Oh, we can retry all of that. Okay, so let's try that again then. Thank you. Well, it hasn't said that we've collected everything. I'm sure we have. Ah, it's this one here. There we go. That's the last one from there. Yep, we'll just let them live. They'll be alright. Next. I think a bomb's going to be good for this one. I think it's the tree, is it? Yeah. Got ya. I think we might have got all of the soul pieces on this level. Yay! Got all pieces. Nice. So I'm guessing we're going through every world. Press B on the world map, so yep, let's return. Let's see if we can upgrade some of our items. Guess what, Kirby? I found a way to make your copy abilities even more powerful. I just need a few rare stones to raise your attack power. I'm calling this process Ability Power Up. I'm ready to power up your abilities whenever you are. Pick a favourite and we'll try it out. When you power up an ability, a plus will be added to show that its attack power has been increased. Use that extra power to defeat some hard bosses. Right, well, what we're going to do first is we're going to upgrade some of the ones that we need to upgrade first. Space Ranger. Now you'd enter the portal for the Space Ranger treasure in Redgar Forbidden Lands. Now let's upgrade the ice one. Original wasteland. Right. And blizzard ice. See if we can kill the sandbag. Alright. Well, let's go and see if we can do these treasures. Now there was one in Original Wasteland. Ah, this one we can do. Space Ranger Treasure, we'll do this one. Shoot and Scoot. Thank you. Here we go, freeze and find. Magma skating. Here we go. Oh, look at that. 1 second off. Always the case. Right, let's head our way to the original wasteland. There we go. This one here. Return to the Waddle Dee Town. So guys, that is going to be it for this episode of Kirby and the Forgotten Land. We are continuing through the Endgame content, and we have found a new area called the Isolated Isles, which, we're going through all of the previously completed worlds, and we are looking for Leon, the Lion's Soul. We've got 94 soul fragments so far, and we've got a few more worlds to go through, so we'll continue with that in the next episode. So until then, that's going to be goodbye from me, and I will see you on the flip side. Remember, as always, if you've liked the content, please give me a like and a sub, and I'll see you next time, guys.